team fighting alts for the side of MAD. We talked about it being a 1-3-1 composition, but when you have a Gnar alt into a Rumble alt, it feels like you can win just about any team fight. The setup has to be there, though, because PNG are waiting in the darkness. Binding goes wide, though, burning their cooldowns a bit prematurely, and now the Equalizer comes down. Big damage from downtown. They're not even in range, and they're already doing work here. Out comes the Djinn ultimate, but it's too little too late. It's Humanoid on the side, and MAD have won this fight before it even started. This is an absolute slaughter. I don't even think Pain Gaming have done a single point of damage. MAD Lions take that one with ease.
Yeah, four kills from MAD. They're going to pick up the Baron and the Dragon there. What happened was they were trying to threaten Baron. Pain thought they could threaten Baron when MAD Lions go to Drake, but MAD Lions just walk up in the pit, toss down the Equalizer, the Varus poke as well. Pain Gaming had to run for the hills. You saw Robo base, and he was trying to TP in with Guardian Angel. Doesn't end up pulling the trigger because Pain are just wiped before he can do it.